schools of thought. Go all out to start to establish a lead or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down.
Clock's going now. Sorry, it's just Iron Man match.
I'm not copping out with that answer either. I truly believe every superstar is different and they need to plan accordingly. Whether your competitors appeal to the quick pin attempt. In the end,
so this is a six-man Iron Man match. No, six-man tag team Iron Man match. Even though this is even a thing. Now, almost is hitting me right now. I'm playing as my character right now. Oh, shit, no, that was coming.
Dropkick! Beautiful! Dropkick! He's
running
a little off balance.
I still can't knock it. I can't knock Omos down.
Iron Man matches are all about staying power. Caught with a big boot on the mark. He's able to fend off the attack. And impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Everything working against Omos now.
Omos has to exhibit some resiliency now.
Archer's in.
There he goes, right into the corner. Truth caught by surprise.
Oh, what a close line.
Oh, he kicked me.
What's our truth going for here?
Oh, God, that's devastating.
Will this be enough? Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
He's not even close to being done yet. Here comes Michael. Now the truth or consequences.
Comes in off the tag.
Here comes MVP. Now I get to fight him.
Big forearm. Standing drop kick.
Rear ups. The drop kick hits the mark.
Tagging Kane in.
Kane okay.
Yeah, Kane's in.
Straight up punch to the midsection. That was a far cry from Truth's usual enthusiasm.
Yeah, it looks like a takeoff.
When you dive ringside. Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Lights out. DDT connects. Impact. He's in now.
Finally.
Doing the choke slam bone loss.
The ditch. Stone pile driver. This ends now. The cover. No, no, the room is over. Read this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
What the heck?
Cover! He keeps his team in the match. Oh my, down with authority. Tag made. Tag made.
Kane's in his signature.
Bad spot for MVP.
What about stun?
Just like that, he gets a fall.
Okay, Kane got one. Oh, wow. Now MVP's got one.
Big knee in the midsection. Oh, ouch. Tag is made, and he's here we go. Misses. Misses right forward. Matt Slam with some attitude.
Choke slam outside the ring. They're gonna do it. Why did MVP just get two? Let's get Undertaker in. Get him. Go. Come on, guys. There we go.
What's up? Tag is registered.
Another one. We're gonna do another one. He's gonna do the leg drop one almost.
The dead man looking to finish this way up high. Last ride. Oh, man.
Pinning. Oh, he pinned Omos.
Big boot! And we've got a 3-4 difference. It's not impossible. The Berlin power!
If there's anybody that can beat Omos, it's definitely Undertaker.
The Undertaker.
Oh, that was almost. Come on, 12 minutes. He's gonna choke slam MVP. Then I'm gonna see if I can tag in with my character.
Makes a cover.
Now I'm gonna get my character in.
Tags him in.
What the heck?
His arm showed up the mat before one. What is it gonna take to put him away? Steady drop kick. Boom. Bottom uppercut.
frog splash. Here we go. That one's submission hold him. Oh, he just reversed me.
Momentum going back to MVP's corner. MVP was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180. That could be it. Clearly measured elbow drop.
Here we go. Tagging Kane.
Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And a double standard sidewalk slam. What a leg drop. Bang!
Thank you. What the heck?
Shoulders down! Shoulders down! No, 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 no. How can that be fair? Come on, let's keep these guys in check. Hung out to dry.
Holy crap. R-Truth. 7 minutes left.
He's tagged.
7 minutes left.
Draped across the top rope. And there is a very steep deficit on the scoreboard. This thing is all but one, I think. He catches Kane with a counter. What a chuck slam. Toss them across the ring. Setting it up. Boom! This is it.
Six minutes. Get up, Kane. Get up, Kane.
What are you guys thinking? Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Here we go. Ten.
Treating the torso to yet another. Oh, killing us off with a big...
He seriously just did that.
Did MVP just finish this? Two.
He just did it again, didn't he?
MVP on the cusp of ending it. There's two.
We have a tie, I think.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
What the heck?
It's all losses to the taking. I guess the show up before three. The MO of Kane remains the same. You'll have to go through hell to keep the devil's favorite demon down. And Omos is as surprised as we are. He clearly didn't expect anybody to kick out of that. Omos!
See if I can pin almost. Kane let me have the pin.
And here is Kane in off the tag.
Whoa, using your body as an absolute weapon.
Switch characters.
Big clothesline. Climbing up to the top now.
High risk. All the way to the outside. If that was a collision, you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. And with the clock where it is, we can say it is check time.
Considering the clock and the screen differential, I think we know where this one is headed.
Small package driver!
Two minutes, come on. Seconds. She's not got it. I'm gonna make him tap, see if I can make him tap for the last little bit. Oh, we got it.
Truly
hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Ironman match. They are going to feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was...